They're not here yet. But, hi. Hello, my pretties. It is another video. Yay! But before I get into what I have, let's get into the informational portion of this video. For anyone who is new here, hi, I'm Gladys. On this channel, I mainly do unboxings like Ipsy, Bexy, Chop, Fat, Fit, Fun. On Tuesdays, I do a Get Ready With Me called a Mind Time while I get ready in silence. Just because I can't do talk and put on makeup at the same time. But another thing I do on this channel, which I love most of all, and I can't wait, you know, it's November. It is going to be mystery box season. But mystery boxes are truly my favorite. It's the best bang for your buck. It's a mystery. It's fun. But I love them so much. I have created my own, and I do mystery box giveaways on this channel. November's is right back there. If you would like a chance to win, just start with this video right up there, and good luck. For those that don't want to try their luck, I also have many mystery boxes to buy. If you would like to go to Facebook Marketplace or Poshmark, links will be down in the description bar below. Those are just like sneak peeks of what I have in my mystery. Now, if you like me and my content and not just a chance to win, just do all those things YouTube would like you to do, and I would so appreciate if you could do. Like, subscribe, hit that notification button. Help me grow. Really. I'm trying my hardest. I'm really, the more I grow, the more I can get, and the more I can give. And giving feels like sunshine and sprinkles. Now, if you don't like me or my content or a chance to win, just move on to the next. It's okay. We all do it. We all know we do it. It's okay. All I ask is that you don't leave a nasty comment, because no one's got time for that shit. Nobody. With that, let's get into what we have. All right. We have the trendmood box. This one. God, is this like volume 12 or 13? I don't know. I've gotten like almost all of them. But this one. What is the trendmood box? I don't know. Is this like the newness box? The new shit box? Trendmood is that person. That person that gets like all the PR. Like all of it. Okay? She likes everyone. She loves everything. She just loves it all. And so she decided to create a trend mood box full of mostly new launches. So we all can try it and just have a good time. It's just, you know, and each box is different. Not different from each other, you know, like. Susie down the street didn't get the same. I got the same things I got, but you know, all the volumes are different. That's what I mean. Here it is, and it's nice, pretty purple paper. And you always have a cute code to scan to get more information on the products inside. This one was $55, and I don't know how this happened. But like, I got a bit of a discount, so I only paid $52. I don't know. I always go through PayPal. But let's open her up. There are two makeup items in here that I am just dying to play with. Dying. Here, is everything inside? The first item is from Diane Madison. Oh, By the way, I don't know the prices of any of these, so they will be all, you know, in the corner over here, and in the description bar below. My total is always at the end and in the description bar below. But first item is from Diana Madison Beauty. This is the Glow Factor Rosehip Oil Hydrating Face Sheet Mask. There's only one in here, so it's mine. I've never tried this Diana Madison. I do use rosehip oil. Rosehip oil. It's supposed to help lighten pigmentation. Gorby up here. And any scarring I have, it's supposed to, over time, that's what it's supposed to do. I don't know how well that's gonna work on once a time, but we'll give it a try. The next item is from the pharmacy. We all know the pharmacy, right? This is the Honeymoon Glow Body 12% AHA BHA Resurfacing Serum with Honey and Prickly Pear. This is actually for your body. This is a body serum. I was introduced into body serums from Trendmood. They had, it was a Bashia. Bashia has one. And it got me thinking, I'm just like, I don't actually have to put lotion on my stretch marks. I can just use this. And this is, you know, body serums like this. That's what I'm using. Or when I run out, you know how they always say to save the extra serum from your sheet mask? Bottle it up. And that's what I use as well. It does the same thing. So I will definitely be giving this a try. Does it smell like anything? We're gonna open her up because I'm out. Oh, this does not look the same.
It smells.
It smells like dirty booty. I don't know if I want that on my body.
Ugh.
Thank goodness my nose doesn't work that well.
Ugh.
My next item is from Kinship. I have some Kinship in my skincare closet, but this is the Pimple Potion Retinol plus Salicylic Acid Acne Treatment. I'm currently not using any salicylic acid on my skin because my current regimen says not to, so I've been staying far away, and actually it's been not bad. But here is what it looks like. I'll be adding this to my stash. Next we have from Lillylashes. This is the Level Up Lash Enhancing Serum. You guys all know how I feel about these. I've gotten the Grande Lash one. I do not believe these ever work, okay? I've tried them because they say you can put on your eyelashes and your eyebrows. Not a single hair has grown. So, I don't trust these. These are just a waste. But this is going to go into a future giveaway for someone else to try. Next item is from Caudalie. This is the Vinopure Purifying Gel Cleanser. Again, I have stuff in my skincare closet from Caudalie. So, complete some sets here. This is brand new. Does this smell like anything? I don't know. It's sealed. Next item was a second item from Kinship, but this is the Brightwave Energizing brightening eye cream. I would say their packaging is kind of fun. I have some Kinship. We'll see. All right, and here are the two items that I wanted to play with most of all. But these are from Danessa, Myricks. Ooh, has anyone seen that new palette? I'm gonna just dip my fingers in those. But the first item is a Twin Flames. This is the multi-chrome pigment for face and eyes. Liquid eyeshadow. I have the color Everlasting. I don't have that color. It was just sticking to my fingers. Here it is. Okay, this looks a lot like the one I have. Let me just double check before I... Nope, I don't have this one. The other one I have is more purple pink. Oh yeah, look at that. I put it right over top of my gross bruise. But here it is. I hope you can see the change, right? One way it goes like green to gold. Another way it kind of goes pinky. I don't know. But yes. Yeah, like when I look at it, it goes pinky, orangey to green. I don't know if the lights allow you to see, but... All right, and the next thing is again from Danessa Myricks. This is their Infinite Chrome Flakes. Never played with chrome flakes. I've seen them on Instagram and they look fun. I have it in Laserbeam. How can I well, it looks exactly like a flake, right? They say you can layer these over this. I have read a little thing. They say usually putting this over a black eyeshadow would be thing because it doesn't really cover. It's not as opaque as you think. But here is the little bottle. It goes from like this turquoise blue to green. It's not exactly what I was imagining. Like it's kind of wet, it's pretty. You know, I gotta do my... Okay, so there it is. Do you see it? So, and I have a little bit more. So now that the Twin Flames is kind of dry. Okay, I put some over top of the Twin Flames. And I did some white and black here. Like, you definitely see the color. Can I just go like that? I definitely see like the black and the white underneath. This is definitely going to make for an interesting look. I would not call this a flake though. This feels more like a jelly, a glitter jelly. I would say, if I've ever tried it, equivalent to ColourPop's Jelly Much shadows. But I can't wait to play with this. Okay, this is giving me all my fantasies. Alright, but that is everything. What did you think? I definitely have a lot of skincare. And I don't mind skincare. I really don't. But the makeup is always my favorite to play with. Because, you know, We're all different. We're all unique. We're... Do you, boo? That's everything inside my trendmood box. Stay tuned for my time, a mini my time with these. And have a good night. I'll see you in the next one. Change from yellow to green, and this worked just like the other one. I have no problem with it. This is chunky. Yes, there are flakes in it. I tried many different methods to put this on. The rubber spatula, my finger, just a flat synthetic. And it really was difficult. To put on multiple layers, because it's not like this where it's all opaque, you know? It's flakes, so you gotta build it up. But you gotta make sure it dries before you do that, or it's just gonna lift back up. I did the best I could with the time that I have. I wanna try it over top of this, because here it looks amazing. Dynamic, yes. Beautiful, shiny, yes. Easy to work with, no. So, as I'm drawn to this because I want to play with it some more, and it's just so beautiful. I don't want to play with it because it's so difficult, but I want to figure it out. With that, have a good day. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.